Now, as many of you know, nuclear weapons were first developed during the Second World War. In fact, back in the 1930s, Nazi scientists were making significant progress in the development of the energy. This greatly worried the aforementioned Albert Einstein, who was forced to leave Germany, and led him to send a letter to President Roosevelt, urging him to intensify the research of the United States into nuclear weapons.